Now, there's no one formula for prayer. Understand that. It's a personal thing. You have to come to a way in prayer that works for you. And when I say works for you, it gets the results you so desire. Whatever that is. Whatever that is. And there's no particular way except through the conscious awareness of the good that you desire and your focus on how you're going to, in cooperation with the spiritual law of mind, bring that into being. So we